all about. Middleport calls. Victory condition, defeat Sigurd, defeat condition, lose all friendly units. There's a crate. Sigurd will take this crate. Tutorial? Yes. When certain units act near each other, the goodwill between them will rise. Once goodwill reach a certain level, they will be able to talk to each other. You will see this in their balloons. The more the units talk, the higher their goodwill will rise. Units setting high goodwill protect and assist each other. Become feeble when certain units are side by side. Taking raised goodwill can also let unit learn a cooperative attack. When close to each other, bound will appear over unit that can talk. Try moving Seneca Max to Andrak and then selecting talk. You ready, Andrak? Yes. Then let's get going. Cooperative attack was learned. By talking to each other. You can initiate cooperative effect. Your unit has learned by having the necessary member join the battle for a certain period of time. Once the period has passed, rank the unit in the correct formation and start a cooperative attack. Yeah. In order, the goodwill between them will rise. Once goodwill reaches a certain level, they will be able to talk to each other. You will see this in their balloons. The more the units talk, the higher their goodwill will rise. Units having a high goodwill will protect and assist each other. The talk command may become available when certain units are side by side. Talking raises goodwill and can also let unit learn a cooperative attack. By close to each other, a balloon will appear over a unit that can talk. Try moving Seneca next to Andrak and then selecting talk. You ready, Andark?
Yes.
Then let's get going. Core attack was learned. By talking to each other. You can initiate cooperative effect your unit have fun by having all this assured member join the battle for a certain period of time. Once that period has passed, arrange that unit in the correct formation and select cooperative attack. Yeah, we can do that though. Enemy there. or can still talk. Undar. Hey you, Undar, what do you want? Aren't you a little tense lately? None of your business. Hey, I'm just worried about you. Yeah, I know, sorry. Not that you're ever not tense, I guess. The rule has increased. Yes.
Ha! Yeah.
instead. Wait, I murdered him? Nice.
Thank you.
aka Kyril. Let Kyril kill him.
Pretty boy! Looks like you've lost your edge!
Ugh. Talk is cheap when you've got that much backup! Come on, Hervey! You and I, one-on-one! I'll send your corpse to the bottom of the sea!
Sorry, this won't take long.
That lousy son of a...
I think he's forgotten just who's paying him.
What is it?
Oh, cannot be strong.
Whoa!
Who's firing on us? Oh no! Not him! Not here!
Who? Oh, right! Steel!
I'll teach you all who this ocean belongs to!
Crazy.
Sir, we have to hide somewhere. Is that steel? And?
The Rune Cannon.
That's it.
We've got to take cover!
Hey! Father, look!
What the hell?
From you, Steel.
If you don't surrender, the next one will open a hole in your guts, old man.
So, what do you say?
Edgar, you cursed wretch! Listen up! I swear the next day we meet will be your last day alive! Better order your tombstone!
That old dog needs to be sent to a cold, watery grave.
Yeah, time to end this once and for all.
I gotta look very cool, very so normal. Not the crazy evil.